Alright, I've got to get rid of something. Let's, oh shit! Oh shit, that scared the hell out of me. Okay, something bigger. Something bigger. Yep. Dude, not cool. All right. Yes. Okay, what's going to do more damage? I can't tell if that's coming closer or if it's on the other side of the wall. On the other side of the wall.
I see you.
Shit. He is fast.
Made up, definitely. Ow. Okay, not good. Thank you. Love me some grilled mantis. Yeah, I think these guys have been taking the Brahmin from the other village, from that village. My body is not in the best condition right now. AFK second. All right. How close am I to level? Not very. Oh shit. Dude, what do you have? I don't. Oh my god. Okay, put the fucking dynamite away. Okay, stats. E. Stipak. Items. He's got an incinerator. I am over encumbered and cannot run, yes, I know. Okay, what's something that will give me 50 food? Okay. What I did was... What I did was dumb. I mean, incredibly dumb. How could something that big be so damn fast? There's nothing down here. It's like that's broken. Fusion batteries, scrap metal, wonder glue. I mean, yeah, there's a ton of scrap metal, but. Really nothing here. Okay. Nothing in the jail unless you're a fan of scrap metal, looks like. Cabinets are empty. Terminal's been just completely wrecked. There's nothing here. Well, I'm probably tossing stuff I'd need, but not out of here yet. Scrap, scrap, turpentine, Abraxo. Plunger, yeah, that's useful. Handgun, fission batteries. Now, open the door.
Antler says you are the one killing my kin. Antler says you must die. You die now.
Shit. Oh. I'm wondering if it's not busting through whatever damage resistance he has. Yeah, leveled up. All right. Let's see. Training. Get two more skill points every time you advance in this. Let's take that. I gotta say, that sword looks pretty damn sweet. Where did I go? Take it off.